Hey guys, Shades here. I'm back with my Let's Play on Minecraft. And as I left off, I was teasing you guys about going into my cave. And yeah. So anyway, I'll do that in a second. I just have to get my bearings down. What I was gonna do. Take my sword out. Shovel, don't need my axe. Stone pickaxe. Actually, we'll use my wooden one first. Get the bad one. Some torches and some meat. Alright. Let's head down there. But first, we gotta turn it on normal. Good. Be right back, guys. Alright. I'm back, and just had to exit out just so the monsters would spawn. Yay, more fun for you guys, less fun for me, guys. Now, how to get down here is another question I ask myself. Just grab mud dirt, because I could take it from the island. Then I have that to deal with. Well, maybe not. Alright. Don't want to just dive right in there. Want to make some sort of stair system. How much day do I have left? Very dark down there, which is a great sign for entertainment. Oh God, I already hear spiders. Cool. Can't see a thing down there. Got a pretty big cave system, it looks like, down here. Grab this iron. God, cave system all around here. Don't know where to go first. Finish off these stairs, though. Perfect. Visit up here. Nothing else swimming there anymore. Down there. I hear a spider somewhere. Yeah, it's right down there. Must dig. Be careful of water. Keep that up for now. Make this a bit wider. So I don't forget it in the future. Oh yeah, it's gonna use this. Where are you, cave system? Now you're in here somewhere. Right below me was a skeleton. Little guy. Oh God. That skeleton wanted me. climbing up. You mean burn? I'm very polite to you. I hate skeletons. The worst enemy. Let's make a makeshift stairway so I can actually face them. Because a stairway would consist of stairs. I didn't really explore this half of my case. This muggle back. Yeah, there's something around the corner. It's a creeper, I think. Yep, hi, creeper. A lot of things down there. Take this off for now. Come back to this area. Where'd this skeleton go? It's around here somewhere. This is too much at one time. Oh god, what's that? Oh yeah, there's the skeleton. Hey, really? Yeah, thought so. Made me waste only one block. Almost a second. Resources. Alright. Go back up. Looks like stuff is spawned over there. Yeah, don't know why. Looks like a spider spawn. Floor. So skeleton and a spider, great. Two skeletons. Oh, didn't realize how low I was. Doesn't matter. Go down and beat it anytime I want. Let's go, skeleton. I have no fear of you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah. I thought so. Alright. Lighten up all down here. And we can't really spawn anywhere else. Wow. Alright. Grab the rest of my stuff after I light up this huge cavern here. I don't see any monsters around, so I should be fine. Yeah, they're all down below. Alright. That's kind of cool. Get my rest of my stuff. Yeah, I'll get I'll mine some resources after I get all this. Anything else? Anything else? Anything? No, alright. What's in here? More cave, yeah. Arbeck seems to be right. Where's my sword? Sword and bird. Couple of zombies right here. Some torches fast. Where's the coal? Where's the coal? Oh, come on. Alright, cool. Why, come on. I think I hear a skeleton. Save one coal. Pick it up. There. Oh my god. Well, at least I moved my house. To like this 20 billion square feet cave system. This is just a labyrinth of gravel leading me to nothing. Absolutely nothing. Don't know if it's daytime out. Are so close to the surface. Maybe. Still hear sheep, so. Might be because of the torches or. Anyway. Talking too much. Sometimes I talk too little, sometimes I talk too much. Oh my god, I'm losing health. I should just die. Waste food on myself, so I think I'll just die. That's what I usually do. If I'm really the one who's just don't waste food, you'll spawn right back. So, it's a good tip. If your spawn's right there, you can just die. It'll be all fine.